just a quick update about my back to injury chapter. I have been cleared last week to go and start jogging and walking combined. And last week I did it twice. It was like three sets of 3 minute jog and 1 minute walk, totaling like 12 minutes. Yeah! And this week I'm starting with five sets. So 3 minute three minute jog and 1 minute walk, totaling at 20 minutes. I will do it once more, and then I'm increasing the amount up to 4 minute jog and 1 minute walk, and slowly going to the 30 minute in total. So that will be 1.5 more weeks for sure. And after 3 weeks of total, just return back to jogging. Basically, I will see how I'm feeling, and of course, if I feel that my leg is getting hurt again, then I'm stopping and again going back in the volume. But luckily, knocking on wood, in the wall now, I feel okay. I have no pain, no after pain as either, so I will really be interested tonight how it will feel and tomorrow how it will feel. And also important, I'm not doing this day after each other, so I'm having at least one rest day between the two. And of course, I'm keeping cycling. Cycling does no pain, so it's totally fine. And also yesterday I started swimming again, which I really love. So I really hope that as of now, end of April, I can really build up my swimming as well. Because Challenge Almere in Amsterdam is here on the 12th of September. So super excited. I hope that I can do the World Championships there. Yeah, that was my update for today. And see you later in the week. Take care and bye. And more or less unbelievable, but as of today, the shops are open in the Netherlands. It means that after work, I really hope that I can stop with work at 5 p.m. and I will cycle to the Decathlon to pick up some pieces for my bike. Looking forward to it.